I had this jetted 4 years ago.
Okay.
Had all our properties jetted. Got to do them every 4 or 5 years. This one was pretty good. It had very little. Spend a 400, you know.
Oh yeah.
So if you're up there 4, 5, 6 thousand to dig it, that's another 400.
All right, Jay, let's see.
Spend $5,000.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Dang it, nothing wrong.
Okay.
That is thick.
Yeah.
Jeez. We're gonna pop right out.
Clear?
Right now.
Yeah,
I mean, it's not backing up right here. John, you got your flashlight?
Huh. I'm not even using it.
I mean, there's still water in the bottom there. Yeah. Yeah, we'll grab the hose running through. Clear! Man, look at all this sewer. Ugh. Still backed up. Yeah, there she comes. Yeah. In some spot right now. Come on, baby. More. More. Oh, got past that spot. Thick that is. Yeah, it's running down the lawn. No big deal. Oh, I think we're at the spot here. Yeah, but I'm hitting a lot more. Like every time I pull back, I can't go back out. Seriously. Yeesh. That. Oh wow. Kidding me. Still backing up somehow too.
Babe, you don't think it's broken? You think we could just send the penetrator down?
Yeah, we could, but. Might have just been all those wipes built up.
We said there was roots, so I'm sure those roots are just holding everything. It's probably just.
Yeah, you want to kill it? Yeah, that'll make it so I can't go very far. I just pulled a big wad off the end, so I'll try to run it through one more time.
pulling shit out?
Oh yeah, one's away.
All right, you kick it back on, Johnny. Someone's calling me. Not a good time to touch the phone though. I think I just keep getting wads at the end. Yeah, let's try to kill it. We'll get the penetrator on this. At least it's a beautiful day out, huh?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Okay. You got that nozzle? Yeah. You got that nozzle? Yeah, okay. I might run out a little bit more just to... Oh, is it draining? This looks like it's draining.
You want more hose?
Yeah, let me look at it quick. Oh yeah, slowly draining. Ooh.
Glad you trust your shoes. They're waterproof and it's looking wet.
Sometimes they're waterproof.
As soon as the seals break on the damn thing.
Okay.
Are you gonna shut the hose down in there?
Big hose. Yeah. Just pulling a bunch of wipes out. Keep grabbing them with the little one. This should blow it all right out. Good. Someone's running water inside. All right. Thank you. A lot of lips in the pipe, that's for sure. Yep. You wanna up the pressure? There she goes. Yep. starts ripping out now.
All right, you're clear.
Oh, my foot snapped. Yeah, you want to help me pull this out?
You're a dream.
Whew. Something on the end there. Oh my gosh.
Oh shit. What is that?
It's a syringe.
Also.
Tampon applicator. Oh, add it to the pile. Hold that whole thing out. It's like the size of my head. You want to show the tenants?
No, I already
okay.
About that.
To the pile. Man, you can see why it backed up though, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. She's ripping now. You want to have them run some water inside?
Yeah, I can do that. I'll run upstairs. I'll take it home. I got to pee.
Okay.
So, pipe's probably fine.
Yeah, I just think that you couldn't grab that with the cable. I mean, that was so thick. I mean, I had to pull back out 3-4 times just to be able to get that thing. Sometimes it's just the right tools for the job, you know?
Yeah, he might be up downstairs and he'll be downstairs. Yeah, actually, yeah.
Yeah? Right tools for the job, right there. Disaster relief coming to clean this up right behind us.
Hey, actually?
Yeah, Surf Pro's coming. Jeez.